I'll be showing insights in Teams for Education. I'm going to go on the left-hand app bar here and click the dot, dot, dot menu, and we're going to search for insights. So I'm going to type that in, and it comes right up here. And smart analytics to help educators deliver better learning outcomes. So we're going to install Insights. After you've installed the Insights app on the left app bar here, make sure to pin it. So right click, choose pin, and then it'll always be there and you'll never lose it. Now, first off, you can see this is the high level dashboard that shows all my classes right here. So I've got two different classes. I have Earth Science and Physical Science. I have 7 students in this class and 12 students in this class. The high level, I can show inactive students. So this means who has been active in my class. So in this case, 1 student without digital activity for the class, and this is 5 students. Now you can see in the upper right, you might ask, well, how often is this looking at? You can actually filter. So I've got this week, the previous week, or the last 7 days. Right here, you can see active students per day. So if I hover, I can show the days of the week and what students were active or not. Missed submissions, this has to do with assignments. So did anyone miss turning in homework? And a new capability, meeting absence. I can highlight here, 6 students missed at least 1 meeting. So I'm gonna go here into physical science and I'm gonna click to drill in. What you see now is the dashboard for the class. So first off, digital engagement this week. I had 5 inactive students. You can see little trends, 1 fewer than last week, 23 new communications. This is our whole communication activity dashboard. These are the new cards and these are really cool. They light up when I hover. So activity, 6 students were inactive. Meetings, you can say who is absent or who is present in the class team meetings you've been leading. And in particular, hey, Omar Knotts was often late for meetings last week. So very specific insights about a specific person. I click here on the right and you'll see I can scroll this across. Habits. It looks like Ella Taylor often works early in the morning. If I want to explore, I can go here and I'm going to click explore. This is showing all activities. You can see my students here. You can see who's active and not active. And in this case, the blue indicates more activity and the red indicates not active. So we've explored the digital activity drill down. I'm going to hit the back button in the upper left here to go back to this main class dashboard. There's also these up and down buttons, the thumbs up, thumbs down. What do those mean? Well, if it's helpful, I can click this and this says, hey, help us improve. What might you do next? Do you want to contact the student, contact the family, other things? So it just gives little helpful suggestions. And if I close this here, it'll flip it back. If I click the down arrow button, the down thumb, it's not helpful. Hey, can you tell us why? And this is ways for you to send information to Microsoft to let us know, is this helpful? Is it not helpful? The last thing I'm going to show in this dashboard are the assignment drill downs and the grade drill downs. These are really interesting. So for assignments, you get a high level 14 missed submissions, and that's down 16 fewer than last month. That's good. And if I can drill in here, I say check assignment status. Now I've drilled into the assignments view. This is brand new and you can see the different assignments I've made. And let's hit the back button. The last one that is brand new on this Insights homepage is the average grade. This is really nice as well. So, some insights today, 1 point higher in the last month on average across my class. Let's look at the grade distribution and trend. I'm here in the grades view. Let's drill back out. I'm back here on the main class homepage and I've showed all the different options. The last thing I want to show is I'm going to go hit the back button in the upper left and we'll go back to the high level dashboard. Maybe I see this and I glance, gosh, a lot of meeting absences in physical science. I'm gonna click in here to drill in. It immediately pulls up that dashboard for meetings. In this case, I can see, oh wow, there's a lot of meetings being missed right here. I can drill in to see the details, get a little closer. Maybe I wanna sort by least active, and that sorts it by the least active students in the class.